Police are investigating a fight that led to shots being fired. Investigators are still working to learn if the victim was shot or hit by shrapnel. It happened on Donahoe Drive just last night after 10 o'clock. Little details have been released so far this morning, and crews on the scene tell us several people were involved. It's unclear what started the confrontation. Only one man has reported injuries. No details about any suspects have been released either.